United Front Games was a Canadian development studio based in Vancouver. They created titles for the PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, PlayStation Portable, PlayStation Vita, Xbox 360, Xbox One, and Microsoft Windows. They are the developers of ModNation Racers and the critical and commercial success Sleeping Dogs, in addition to collaborating with other studios on projects like Tomb Raider, Definitive Edition, Crystal Dynamics, and Halo. The Master Chief Collection 343 Industries, created in 2007, the studio consisted of former members of EA Black Box, Rockstar Vancouver, Radical Entertainment and Volition, all of which made video games with an open-world setting. In 2016, United Front Games officially closed down.
History.
United Front Games was founded in 2007. Its first official title was ModNation Racers, a user-generated content kart racing game, which began production in 2008 and was released in May 2010. In August 2012, they released Sleeping Dogs, previously known as True Crime, Hong Kong. While it is widely believed that Sleeping Dogs was originally conceived as a title in the True Crime series, it was in fact built from the ground up as an original intellectual property. United Front Games also made LittleBigPlanet Karting with help from the series creators Media Molecule. United Front Games also worked on the Xbox One version of Tomb Raider, Definitive Edition. In October 2014, United Front released Sleeping Dogs for the PlayStation 4 and Xbox One called Sleeping Dogs, Definitive Edition. In September 2014, United Front Games announced Triad Wars, an online open-world action-adventure game. Originally targeted for an early 2015 release on PC, Triad Wars was a game set in the Sleeping Dogs Hong Kong universe. However, in December 2015, United Front announced the January 2016 closure of the Triad Wars open beta, in collaboration with Microsoft Studios' owned developer 343 Industries. United Front Games developed the Halo, the Master Chief Collection compilation, published in November 2014. On October 17, 2016, United Front Games announced closure even though their newest game Smash Plus Grab, an online multiplayer brawler, had only been out for less than a month on Steam Early Access. No other details have come from United Front Games regarding the closure of the studio. Games developed.